Good. So far, Ashley's the only one who sounds fully awake. Whereas